gem.
You know what? Let's just sell some, maybe, I don't know.
You have 22 of those ice burst stones. Just sell one. Just sell one.
Oh, they're worth a lot.
Yeah, just sell one.
I didn't even see that they were worth a lot. Oh my god, I just bought one.
Yeah, they weren't worth a lot. We were in the wrong screen.
Yeah!
Now you need to sell...
Oh, shit!
No, go hit no. How much... Where was those ice burst stones? That's stone.
Oh my
fragment.
God.
Oh, go down to A grade.
They're worth nothing.
Go down. Oh, up.
They're worth nothing.
What about that Shining Titan crystal? Shit. Do you need them?
Screw this. I'm out. I've taken enough L's for one day.
Just cut this out.
I can't.
Why?
There's no way I can cut this out. That was too funny. Oh my god.
God damn, are you dying over there?
I'm dying.
You're dying.
Please kill me.
And the Leonhard.
Squall Leonhard.
Huh.
Tell it
to
graduate. Stop. Tell it to graduate of the 104th Cadet Corps. She was fourth in her year. Close quarters combat specialist.
Kicking.
Notable for her kicking technique? Huh.
I wonder who else kicks.
Huh. Didn't we just fight someone who kicked a lot? I don't know.
Kicked a lot of ass. Woo!
Y'all look way better with your hoods up. Can we get some kind of dress code mandate going around the Scout Corps that you have to have your hood up? Especially you, Armin. You need it. You need the help. Mikasa, you have that cool red scarf thing going. You're exempt from the rule.
You know who I just realized? We never see Annie and Armin in the same place.
Yeah, is Annie Armin?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to crop this whole scene to make that true.
Well, we never see Aaron and Levi in the same place either.
Oh my god, are they the same? Are they the same?
We never see Mikasa and Aaron in the same place.
Is Aaron the Levi Titan? Is Mikasa the Annie Titan? Oh, look. You definitely can't tell Armin's here.
No.
It's an impersonator.
Look, there's Armin up there.
Oh, man. Hey, Armin. Hey, Rule 63, Armin. No, Annie's too cool for that.
It's scary.
Who the hell do you think you are?
I wonder why.
Eh. She seems fine. She's cool.
What are you
Marco's ODM gear? Uh-oh. After investigating the murder of the two captured Titans, I recognized his gear from the scratches and dents. You're the one who killed him? Oh my god, how did I fuck that up that hard?
Were you the one who killed those two Titans? Were you the one who killed Titans?
Were you?
Why didn't you take action if you already suspected me?
Because I wanted to hit them.
Oh, what did we suspect her of? No. That can't be right.
This sad excuse for a joke? No, that's what I make. I make sad excuses for jokes. And the good jokes I make are too vile to appear.
Aww. No high five for you.
Aww.
She failed to become a warrior. That's what everybody does when they fail to become a warrior. Wait, are we just at the end of the game? No, not yet.
I'm pretty sure that the game goes past the ending.
The game does go a little bit past, but... We just skipped a lot of events.
Yes. Because it wouldn't have been game.
Unless there's a huge lapse in my memory of the anime and the manga, and we show up here a second time confronting Annie.
Oh.
I don't know, Annie doesn't seem okay. Oh no, we didn't count on her turning into the Titan we knew she could turn into.
Look at all these plain clothes.
Yeah, these undercover scout regiment.
Oh yeah.
This is funny.
You remember that scene at the end of Death Note?
No.
Of Light pricking his finger with the needle that he concealed in his watch?
No.
And then he concealed a piece of the Death Note in the underneath the watch as well, and he was going to write the names of everyone in the warehouse in blood.
Oh, okay. No, I don't remember that.
I never got through Death Note all the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you stop at the halfway mark?
I don't remember where I stopped. I'd have to...
Because that would be understandable. A lot of people stop. Double protected? Is that what that...
Yeah, everything is protected.
Okay, focus. Oh, I can't spin around like a top like Levi.
So...
Okay, there we go. Oh, it didn't break in time before the hit landed. Unless... Oh, it's...
Back to Harden.
Yeah.
You attacked her hard
on. Female Titan's in trouble, her navel and her constantly hardened state destroy her other parts to weaken her. Okay. That's one way to do a final boss. Sure.
But is it a final boss?
I imagine... Okay, I do know some things that are in the game in, like, the post-game. I don't know if we're gonna do them... Maybe in a bonus episode. Because it's... I think it's a bunch of non-canon missions that lead up to an encounter with a very plot-relevant set of characters.
Would one of those characters happen to be very hairy?
Yes.
Oh, that's in this game?
Yeah, you encounter him a few times.
Really?
Yeah.
Does he do his signature ability in front of you or something?
I don't know. I just know that... The missions are like non-canon filler kind of Musou missions. Very repetitive. And then it leads up to encounters with him, Armored Titan, and I don't think the Colossal Titan. I could be wrong about that. Uh-oh. Come on, power. Don't go out.
And you need that.
It's cool. She'll let me chill for a minute.
She really it's doesn't all good. Seem to give a fuck.
She said to her Iron Man found real quick.
Yeah.
Oh, you almost had me. You almost grabbed me.
Tell me, did it trouble you
to murder your friends? To which the answer is, yeah, it seemed like it troubled her.
How could I know? You must keep your friends close, female Titan, and your enemies.
This is a good fight.
It is.
It's not too simple. Or, I mean, it's not too easy.
The only
it's straightforward.
You gotta be careful, because when she's about to kick with her leg...
Oh, that. I'm always jetting towards her when it's about to happen.
Well, when she's about to kick with her leg, she hardens it, and then you actually aren't doing damage to it.
Yeah. That's wasting a little bit of gas, since the damage output is so small.
Yeah. What you said.
But... Beefy, too. I really maybe should have... If I had known this was gonna be the final mission... I would not have skipped out.
Need more...
Everything. Oh, thanks! That was cool of him.
What? He gave you?
Yeah, he just swooped down and gave me a little bit of gas.
That's,
That's nice.
Attack.
God, I can't let this regenerate too much either. Shit, but then that happens. Hard to be relentless against her.
Yeah, she likes to kick a lot.
She
like
loves it.
She likes the kick.
She loves to sing
about the moon and
the
June
and the
spring. And you know what? That's just gonna kick you in the face because she is a female Titan kick. I don't know where
stop.
I'm going with this. Don't stop what?
So bad.
No.
So shitty.
You acquired
fucking wood. Excellent. What I always wanted.
Wood.
God. Get away.
How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? If a woodchuck...
I already gave you that answer, and you know it.
What did you say, 5?
42.
That's the answer to everything. According
exactly.
To, according to...
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm gonna punch nothing. Watch me.
I need you to chill.
Tell you
for
what.
Just a second. I need you to chill.
Tell you what, she is a better shadow boxer than, what's her name?
Oh god, she landed on me. This is going awfully.
You have them set
Emikasa
the guard.
Is ass.
You have them set the guard.
Oh, I hit down by accident. That's, yeah.
Whoa.
Did she elbow you and hit you on the ground from the air?
No, I focus dodged it. I forgot that was a mechanic.
Oh. You could have been focus dodging this whole time.
No. It's only... That only happens when your green bar is full and also when you are in that injured state.
Oh, right. Right. That was a thing.
And since I... Whoa! Super cool.
I don't know what's going on here.
Oh, man. I'm so...
So when you have
so them, hard up for anything right now.
When you have them set to focus, they attack what you attack roughly when you attack it. Armin is taking care
No,
of
it's not gas. As you attack.
I think he just gave you gas.
No, he didn't.
Oh,
there are supplies around though.
No, but he stopped next to you and handed you something.
Might have been a potion. I don't want to leave this leg alone because then it will regenerate all that purple life, but I have to go get supplies. I really, really am hurting for that. What did he give me? Am I gotten flashbangs or something? Also, I could go recruit some C rankers. Hey, C rankers. I really, really. I wonder if they supplied me. No. It did look like they gave me something.
Yeah. Words of encouragement.
C-Ranker. C-Ranker, go forth.
Go forth and fight for me.
Yes.
Oh,
God. Come on.
All right. Aaron, I think you've forgotten how to use your 3D maneuver gear, buddy.
He was never the best at it.
No. Although they tried to play him off as being this...
They good. Ran it back a little.
Yeah, thank God. Because remember in the very beginning, they were...
When he's failing at the maneuver gear.
And then they were like, oh, well, it turns out it was because the maneuver gear was broken.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
and
I remember.
Much better than you think. And then it's like, shut up.
Yeah, no running that back. Stop.
Oh, you gotta bring... you gotta bring the... The side mission is to bring the female Titan here, apparently.
There are probably some traps that can be used against her, maybe. It's fine. I'm not going to bother with that.
Well, I mean, you seem to be doing fine enough.
No, it's going okay-ish. Depending on whether or not she got a limb back by now. Oh, that would be the worst.
Jesus.
Oh, no, it's cool.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Maybe because she's a boss, they wouldn't do that. Because she can still move with her limb damaged.
Totally.
So maybe... The rules for her are different.
It's... Yeah, I don't know. It's possible. Okay.
Wow. Okay.
That's what happened with Levi. Okay, now let's do this. Yeah, okay. A little bit more smart.
More smart.
More smarter.
More smarter. More smarterist. More smarties.
Oh, C-Ranker died. What a tragedy.
But he was one of your C-Rankers.
Yeah, damn this female titan. This mysterious female titan. May or may not be Annie.
It may or may not be Annie. It may or may not be Armin, you mean.
Armin, yeah, of course.
Because clearly Armin's not with us right now.
Yeah, it's Annie with us.
Well, no, Annie. I've never seen Annie and Armin in the same place.
Absolutely not. It's just such a mystery.
It's a mystery.
It's a mystery, Titan.
You haven't been doing your throw. Or does he not get that?
Wait, what do you mean my throw?
The throw thing, the reload for throw, or does he...
Oh!
But maybe Aaron doesn't get that.
Is that a Levi thing? I don't think I unlocked that for Aaron.
That's only a Levi thing?
It's quite possible it's only a Levi thing.
Destroy the arms.
Nope.
The nape's not protected.
Yeah, no, the nape is still silver.
So destroy the arms.
Oh, I lost another C-Ranker.
Twice.
I guess the limbs don't come back. Or at least not for her.
No, I think she's special. Because there's an animation I've noticed that I think I've noticed. Where...
I never got chain attack for Aaron, right?
No. I don't know if Aaron gets chain attack.
He might later on. They each get 7 skills and we haven't taken him very far down his tree.
You are out of gas.
It's okay. I still got more. I've got more in the tank.
Well, I guess you could say... You...
Jesus!
Bolo. Not Bolo.
What?
Not Bolo. What's the other thing that you do when you rush charge people like that? Truck. That's what they...
Oh, fuck.
You just got kicked in your chest.
You eat a dick.
What you gonna do? Oh, somebody who wasn't even involved in this just died.
These poor casualties.
They're just showing up saying, yeah, I'll die. Why not? I gotta have something going on in this.
They have an internal cooldown on how often they can attack.
Yes, I've noticed.
Which is, yeah, but you were thinking that was something else before. Whoa! That didn't hit me, right? Oh my god, the same animation almost hit me twice.
Damn.
This should be killing me, this building. Oh, hello.
He gave you blades?
Nice of you to not do anything.
Oh, he gave you gas.
Oh, there he did. It took him a sec.
He just saying, hey, here's what is Mikasa doing up there? I am the
knight.
I am Batman.
I just got another gas.
Probably from that dead person.
Still got a nape to go after these two arms as well.
I know. This is definitely a final, like, boss.
Plus, it's the final thing that happens.
In the anime.
Yeah, the final... Oh, I somehow switched lock on.
Fuck nice. You. That was good dodge right there.
It's almost advantageous to fight at low health.
Yeah, because it gives you the ability to...
Do that dodge.
Focus dodge. Is that...
I don't have any medicine.
Is that more unique to him?
What?
The focus
No,
dodge.
That's okay. For every...
Everybody gets
I think that. The first time we learned about that, we weren't even playing as Aaron, were we?
I don't remember. Come on, it wasn't even hardened when you attacked it.
It was.
No, it wasn't. The animation
nah,
just
it was
faded
fair.
Out.
It was fair. Ow.
God damn.
Would really like to get that arm under control before I go back for another supply run.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, that's what's breaking my focus.
What?
When she does that, or when I go into the focus state.
Oh, it breaks your lock on?
It seems to switch it.
You could always, You know, you could always hit her with a flash, sound grenade thing.
I could. I could run away, too. Run away! Run away! Get some more C-rankers! Woo! It feels really anemic when you're near death.
What is going on?
C-ranker? You're with me. Another C-ranker. Interns, you guys are totally gonna be fine.
Okay.
No?
Going help.
Oh, I guess.
He just decided he was going to go help regardless.
He was afraid. He was afeard.
What the fuck is even happening with...
Hey, supply people. You best not run away. I do have a Titan on my tail.
Here's some shit.
It's going to be bad
Enlist
for me.
Enlist him. Make him fight. Learn him how to... That shit's happening over there.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's happening.
You should enlist that guy.
Oh, wait, can I?
Yeah.
Come here.
Right, no, behind you. There you go.
Yep, okay. C-rankers have linked up with us. Also, the comment...
Yes, I read it.
They were totally right.
Yeah.
They are not all named Link.
But
unless they are.
That's my headcanon, though.
That they're all named
Link. Real
name
is Link.
Exactly.
It's just Chopper's side.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a little... side on there. Rib roast.
Ow.
Punched you in the dick.
Not in the dick.
In the face.
Yeah.
Which looks like a dick.
You calling him a dickhead?
Mm-hmm. That's the idea.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks,
Armin. What'd you give me?
I don't know. I think he gave you gas.
Oh. That's good. I can always use that. I could use some decisive battling.
Yeah, how come you haven't built up any decisive battle?
Oh, I bet once all the limbs are done, I'm not gonna have to deal with the nape.
No, you're gonna
very much. I'm gonna go Titan and fighter.
Oh, probably.
Or I'm going to have to destroy the nape and then go Titan and fight a couple more health bars.
Five or six more health bars. Oh, that would be bullshit if you had to fight the nape.
No, I'm going to have to.
I don't know. I mean, at this point, you're doing a lot of damage.
They probably expected me to have another level of upgrade by now.
I know I did.
Fuck you. You didn't warn me about this. Uh-oh.
I don't even know where to fuck
I
you
I jumped
are.
Out the building.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, one of my C-rankers died again. I'll avenge you, I guess.
Female.
I'll avenge you, I guess.
I guess. That probably wasn't even the C-ranker that gave you stuff. Fuck him.
Yeah.
Non-good C-ranker.
Yeah, exactly. What did he ever do it for me? How'd I get onto the nape? Uh-oh, you were getting ready to do that. Okay.
You were getting
Come
ready
out a little
to
bit. This
thing.
Is a bad angle. Okay.
She's just like, I don't know you. This is stranger danger here.
Can't get away.
This must be what bees feel like.
Me? Right now, you mean?
Yeah. Like fighting a giant human.
Yeah, just a horde of wasps.
Yeah, that's what you guys are.
Pissy Japanese hornets.
Yeah. No, pretty much.
That's deadly Japanese Africanized honeybees.
That's what I'm willing to... Oh, yep.
Oh, boy.
The nape is clear.
Time for this.
Nope. Harden part.
But yeah, she can still selectively
okay,
harden it.
Okay, you're good. No, you're good.
God, Stumpy over here.
She's like, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you how this works.
Look, don't look down on me just because I'm disabled.
Aw. She's trying to flee, maybe?
Oh my God.
She's trying to flee.
Good, good, good.
If she gets away...
No, no, she's coming after me. No, she was not fleeing.
No, it's just subjugate to prevent her from fleeing.
Oh,
it's,
well, God.
Aaron, you are some kind of godlike creature being able to fly through a building
hey,
like
he's
that.
He's got no clip. What are you going to do? Try to punch me? Nah.
She's going to punch you with her stuff.
Throw elbows? The tip of the toe.
Nice. Deserved it. You got Damn. Cocky.
That's what I get for making fun of the differently abled. Oh my God, the tip of the toes. Like these Chun-Li toe taps.
And every time she jumps up, it feels like it breaks your,
It... Well, she regenerates that blazer. Purple health over time.
Your blades are damaged.
I know. I have to keep attacking because otherwise she regenerates that purple health. And it makes this DPS raise very, very difficult. I got no blades. Ah, hell.
Yeah, I don't even think you can do damage. Yeah, your blades are too damaged to actually do damage.
I have to do what I can.
You can always stand around so that Armin can give you shit.
You know what? Let's bring her over here.
Yeah, where you're supposed to the whole time.
No, that's a side mission, Mike.
It doesn't matter. It's probably going to cause you to get...
It's probably beneficial, and Link. You must give me supplies.
Come on, Link.
No? Okay,
you
yeah.
Gas.
No, I think Armin swooped down to do that. Yeah, cannon ready. Why are y'all now in stress? Don't break this. Don't break this yet.
Oh, beautiful.
Fire.
She knows
Fuck
what
this
to
tree.
Do.
Yeah. Come on. We can keep getting some. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, this is...
Oh, yeah, this is the best.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, yeah. Keep doing that stupid shit, female.
Yeah. We win.
This is how I win the game.
Yeah. There's my horse. Join me at the top of the tower. Let's go with this mission here. I'm here now. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
What do you have to do this again?
No, I can't lock onto her.
Oh, you won. Okay. It just took Gene a long time. Okay. He was probably supposed to show up after you brought the female Titan there.
Mm-hmm.
So you just did this the hard way.
Yeah.
Good. Now you've proven your merits.
I've proven how good I am at this video game.
You're the best at the video game. It's a life skill.
Hmm. My life skills determine my death skills. Let's see, I want to bring rustic hospitality into the afterlife. I want to bring my +2 to perception checks. I want to bring my amazing axe. That's about it. No, sorry, my axe proficiency.
Oh.
Yeah, and now we get to the victory lap of the final boss fight, which is me punching female Titan a bunch.
Punch her in the dick.
Ladies don't have that.
Just kick the shit out of this fucking Titan.
Will do. Oh, come on. I want to toss her into the building.
And all that shit. What are they doing there? They can't.
Get up. Stop the iframes.
What just happened?
Kick her. Kick her while she's down. Kick her while she's not looking. Come on, rage attack.
Why is it that Aaron almost seems to only go into Titan form anymore to fight another Titan control?
To keep things fair and tense for the rest of the cast. Slaughter!
Almost missed out on a slaughter.
That was literally right in the cooch.
Yeah, it was. You know, some people are into that, too.
I've heard there is porn of that. Wait, what are we talking about?
I don't know.
It's gross.
Getting you to talk about fucked up shit. It's easy.
Zoned out.
It's easy when you zone out like that. I could just fucking change your subject and just...
Eesh.
Oh, she's a thing. She's thing.
I know.
Slaughter the bitch. Yeah. Right in the cunt.
I have to show you the recent episode of JoJo.
Why?
Because of Echo's Act 3.
Okay, master. Let's kill the whole beach.
He's so fucking weird.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Don't slaughter me.
Good job. You are a survivor. I will survivor. Then
I will survivor. Yeah. I will surviving. It's all good. I'll get my health back.
Just scum it out. I mean, she's on her second health bar, so you got
her. It's only fair.
Yeah, you got her into phase two-ish.
Aw, some of my C-rankers survived. Boom!
Smash her into the fucking ground.
I would love to. And rage attack. Well.
That happened.
Some restand combos, I see. Definitely not letting that happen again. Ooh.
Are you not locked on anymore?
I am again. Oh, hey.
Slaughter.
He's like...
We finally broke the 9999.
He's specifically clipping through her to hit her in the cunt.
Yeah, it's not great sometimes.
No. It actually... don't like it. I feel it's very...
It looks a little...
It's supposed to be a stomach punch anyway.
Some of them are hitting a little bit higher.
Yeah, but I'm saying...
But it seems more like they're accidentally not hitting her in the vagina.
What? Oh, you broke her defensives.
Oh, okay. What?
That was... what just happened?
Well, I subjugated the shit out of oxygen.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna put air in a bag and charge you to breathe.
She's like, all right, fuck it. Oh, I hope you should be able to play this part.
Was the flip necessary?
No, but Mikasa is learning from Levi that if you look really cool while
every
you do
time
things.
Mikasa is in one of these styles of cutscenes, she is doing something that's just stylish and dope as shit.
Yeah.
Like the way she just stops, feet planted sideways on the wall there.
And then just landed on her head to tell her, please stop being such an asshole.
Oh man, I thought he was going for a punt. Squeeze!
Why is she crying?
Squeeze that bitch!
There must be some sort of punishment to her failing. Aside from being captured by the government.
Government came and took my Annie! What is this magic?
That's Final Fantasy and the Crystal Shards. That's how they started it.
I didn't ask you anything about Final Fantasy. Put that phone away.
Nah, it's important.
Oh, is it? No, is it for real?
Not urgent, just important for later.
Okay. Might want to turn that mic. Because it's kind of like...
Is it fucking... What is it, falling?
It looked like it. It was facing a weird direction.
Motherfucker.
How did he not break the blade?
He did. One of them snapped off.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was looking at your mic.
I'll tie this.
That's my bad.
No, it was actually kind of cool watching. It just snapped off.
With the prostrated skeleton near her? Man, this game, it got really scary all of a sudden. I'm glad we're not playing this at night. I would be really, really afraid right now. If skeletons showed up.
Yeah. You skeleton. You skeleton D, you.
Oh, I'm gonna need to put a trigger warning up.
Why?
I was talking about skeletons in one of the Dead Space episodes, and somebody got really freaked out by the skeleton talk. I need to put skeleton triggers.
No.
Yeah, man. Definitely.
I'm done.
So is this game.
How is this? But you said there's a bunch of other little shit.
Yeah. We're gonna get the post-credit stinger, obviously. I don't know if there was a little bit of post-credit canonical gameplay, but there are the extra missions. There's the expedition stuff after this. We might record a bonus episode when we deal with certain upcoming titans. If I carry on with this, I'm not making any guarantees about the bonus episode. It depends on where we go from here, because I know that those missions that follow are just kind of some filler missions, some stuff that we've already really treaded over a lot.
I know
it gets a lot harder from here, actually.
Yeah.
Like, it gets a lot more intense from here on out in the post-game.
You know what I'm, excuse me.
That's way shorter than I was expecting it to
be. Yeah, it was.
Especially for a Musou game.
You know what else I'm a little bit puzzled by with this?
I'm happy with that, though, because most Musou games are too long.
In the anime with
this. Too batted.
Why aren't more, like, just random people scared of Eren? I mean, obviously enough people saw him transform into a Titan the first time.
Because they don't focus on many of their reactions except during stuff like the Walk of Shame. They don't focus on the common folk and how they perceive everything going on. It's usually just a couple throwaway things here and there of people reacting.
I think there should be an arc where Armin saves Annie. And then they bang.
I don't.
Why? You think Annie's a piece of shit?
What, so they can continue on producing blonde hair, blue-eyed children?
Yeah.
Starting the Third Reich.
Gotta keep that Reich going.
Gotta keep that bloodline pure.
You know what they're saying? It's all Reich.
Is that the episode title for the finale?
It's all Reich.
Holy shit, Dino Crisis 3 is happening. Wait, should Dino Crisis 3 be happening?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, yeah.
What does that applications to?
What?
We didn't even do Dino Crisis 2.
I know. Why we don't need to do Dino Crisis 2. Let's just skip to 3.
All right.
Oh, that's such a shit show.
Everybody's seen 2 at this point.
No.
Actually, everybody's seen 1.
Mike, have you ever played 2?
Yeah, like once or twice.
Okay.
I didn't like it.
Okay.
Not that I didn't like it, I just didn't care for it. It didn't grasp me in like Dino Crisis 1 did. You know, like...
My memory of it is a little bit... I have a...
It's a lot
better
more
perception of it in my memory.
It's
than,
a lot more action-oriented.
Dino Crisis 1.
It doesn't... I
feel like it improved over Dino Crisis 1 a lot, but that's my I don't know, what, 10-year-old memory speaking? Well, we got important plot stuff.
Further sacrifices.
This was such a cool twist.
I don't...
Wait, no. This is not the twist that I was thinking of.
No, that's...
Holy shit, we're teasing the Beast Titan.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh, shit.
They didn't tease that at the end of the anime.
No, they didn't.
In fact, they didn't even tease that at... They didn't tease him ever.
I told you this goes a little bit further than...
No,
the anime.
Well, I'm just saying when it comes to...
Shane Dash.
what a lot of use that has now.
Well, there's a big post-game.
Yeah.
Transformation.
So is it really the post-game then if you get all of the fun abilities now?
You've been unlocking them. Plus, I could have grinded in expedition mode between episodes and unlocked a bunch of stuff and leveled up. Superior
no wood!
Oh, no. I didn't need wood. Oh, well. Erwin, Firebomb has been added. New special models.
What special?
Special missions.
Oh, can you redo the...
Fulfilling certain conditions during battle will trigger special missions to subjugate dire subjugation targets. Okay, so maybe we'll do some special missions in a bonus episode. Maybe we won't. Maybe the world is made of pudding.
Do you know the proper name?
Arachnid?
That's wrong.
Next up is going to be Star Fox 64,
which
with Mike in the pilot seat of that R-Wing.
Which was supposed to be before this.
Yes, it was.
Thank
and then,
you, recording problems.
Oh, man, it was good, too. I had just finished Deep Space Nine. Oh, well, I'm still going to talk about Deep Space Nine.
That's
guess
fine,
what?
That's fine.
I'm going to do that Cisco quote again.
That's fine. I kind of want to do a slightly different path because I want to show off.
Okay, that's fine.
I want to
show...